For this next exercise, try to match these scatter plots with the proper R, or correlation coefficient. Again, write the appropriate letter in the boxes to the left of each value of R.